Yay. This song is my jam. I love this part. It makes me wanna dance.
Holy crap, Jesus. I thought that you were in school. How the heck did you get in here?
Hey Marina, I'm just here because Thomas said to wait for him in here.
Well, now that you're here, I think that I'm starting to get a little bit anxious.
Why?
I don't want to talk about it. I might as well tell you in class.
Phew. Thank dog that no one saw us on land last night.
Hey bunny, what's been going on with you?
You wouldn't tell Serena until we get home?
Unfortunately, I can't make any promises on her not knowing, but I can promise you that she won't get that mad.
Ugh, this bullcrap that's going on land is eating away at my soul right now. And I can't help but to feel scared for those who keep lying to each other.
No worries, my dad is coming back from heaven, remember?
Yeah, I know that. But what are you up to?
Right now, I'm just going to be with the other students in their after-school thing.
Ugh, dude. I thought I told you that I would tell you this after class. Why do we have to discuss it now?
We are just going to try to calm you down first. That always helps me when I feel mad or upset about something.
And what is your method of calming down a person?
I do remember pacifying the ocean once. It was nice.
That sounds good. Okay, I guess that I could try.
Let me think. What can I make you do?
What do you mean by the term, what can I make you do?
You know. By using some other method I have just to relax your mind a little bit.
What the? Oh my dog, this couldn't get any more obvious than it already is.
Haha, you are so funny. I didn't say to make me laugh. Silly Marina.
Bro, I know that you're a hypnotist. You're just as powerful as our brother.
Girl, what the heck are you talking about? I'm not the one to have that kind of power. You must be confusing me with Matthew.
Oh yeah. Knowing you, you are the only one in our group that can barely keep secrets, and since you like to make things obvious, it's been confirmed that you are the second hypnotist of Oceania.
Okay, look into my eyes. I want you to close your eyes and start to relax. Whoa, I can't believe that worked.
Yay. It worked. I can't believe that. Oh my gosh. Is nap time over yet?
Not yet. Now I want you to listen to my voice. And listen to every word I say.
All right. What do you want me to do?
You don't have to fear anymore. When you look into my eyes, you'll be feeling better than how you did before.
Aha. You see that? I told you that y'all could get freaking obvious with this.
Just relax. I'm not done yet. Also, you'll be feeling fearless against any wicked foe that comes at you. You know that you can wake up, since you're feeling better already.
I think that I'm going to take a nice walk to the park.
That sounds like a good idea. Maybe I can come with you.